It's music of Justin Dello Joio. Young man born in 1955, he holds bachelor's and master's of music degrees from Juilliard, where he's currently a doctoral student. His piano sonata, it's a world premiere this evening. The theme and variations, romance, and finale fantasia. We have notes from the composer, who decided to write the sonata for piano after completing a larger work for an extended orchestra. Once again, Meryl Guneyman, coming on stage here at the West Garden Court of the National Gallery. Music of Justin Dello Joio, his piano sonata. Thank you. The world premiere of Justin Dello Joio's Piano Sonata, at the keyboard, Meryl Guneyman. And our soloist this evening is asking the composer to stand up in the audience here in the West Garden Court of the National Gallery of Art. And our soloist, Meryl Guneyman, is taking a second bow this evening. The composer noted in his note for this evening's concert that his initial challenge was one of finding musical ideas to find what was suitable to only 10 fingers. This after completing a large work for a very extended orchestra. Justin Dello Joio holds bachelor's and master's degrees of music from Juilliard, and the 30-year-old composer is a student there in the doctoral program now.